What's up, Tran? You looking for anything in particular?
I need a sports car. Let me ask the customer the specifics. I'll text them over.
The food is hot. You have money? Buy food on a stick.
Serve it up.
There. Next, please. Stop fooling around and buy food on a stick.
You have a car in here?
Get into something really you. Get into J. Jiggler Clothing for Men. Relax, sporty cuts with a great feel. And the most important thing of all, individuality. J. Jiggler. Original clothing for original men.
Dan, what do you need?
I need a sports car. Let me ask the customer the specifics. I'll text them over.
Wait! Food on a stick! Stop fooling around and buy food on a stick!
Yeah, baby!
Limited time offer! Not food on a stick for good prices!
I found one of your statues.
The horse. Good work, Wei. You don't look well, Wei. Is everything all right?
No, Sifu.
What do you plan to do about it?
It is what it is.
So if your punches are weak, that means they're destined to be weak? Or is it true that through practice and concentration, you can change?
Some problems are harder to solve than a weak punch, Sifu.
Watch my students for a minute. You may change your mind. What would you like to learn? I'm ashamed to call myself your teacher. Your failure is truly breathtaking. I'm embarrassed for you. My shame at your performance grows by the minute. How can Wei learn when you provide such weak opposition? Please, stop by again if I find one of my
stuff.
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
Here you go. Don't wreck it too much, okay?
Okay. So, where do you want to go?
I don't care. As long as we get there fast. Come on, speed up a little. Is that as fast as you can go? You're driving pretty slow. Drive slower than my dad, and he's 60. 60-something. This is boring. Come on, you can go faster than that. Good, now let's go faster. I can go faster than this, right? Yeah, this is great! I just got a text from my dad. I have to go meet him. Can you drive?
Made from organic, eco-friendly cottons and bamboo jersey, In Pink Yoga Wear helps your skin to breathe. From luxurious loose-fitting pants to super cool tops, you'll stay looking good and exercising comfortably. In Pink Yoga Wear for women.
Tell me, Wei. Have you ever had sex in a car?
I grew up in California. What do you think?
Oh, well, I'll take that as a yes.
Well, what about you? Is that your thing?
Oh, no, I don't like that. It's much too cramped, especially in a car like this. Limos are okay, though.
Okay, then.
No need to get the door for me. Thanks for the ride. It was very exciting. I like exciting rides.
Sandra, hang on, hold on. Come over here.
You are such a bad, bad boy.
Thank you. chip noodles, great quality. Eh?
How was last night?
Another bunch of car thefts is really out of control.
Catch the guy? How's narcotics business?
Bad. One of the big dealers in North Point went down the other day.
Why is that bad?
There's a lot less product on the street. You wouldn't believe what these junkies got to do when they run out of dough.
Oh, Wei, good to see you, man. Thanks for picking me up.
You joking? Of course I'm gonna pick you up. You're my boy. You okay, Jackie? They treat you all right in there?
Yeah, I'm okay. I got lucky. Someone convinced Ming's brother to say it was a loan. Was that you?
Nah, I wish I thought of it, though.
Some lady cop wanted me to turn snitch. Tang something or another. I told her she could go fuck herself.
Smooth. You heard about Uncle Po, though, right?
Yeah. When's the funeral?
Soon. We should go get ready. Let's go.
Man, I can't go to a funeral like this. I look like shit. I need a suit or something.
Alright, pick something.
These are the latest. Perfect for you. Elegant, but not too flashy.
You know, I never thought I'd be able to afford a suit from a place like that. Sucks that I have to get it for Uncle Po's funeral.
Knows yet.
Yeah, I bet it was the 18K. You gotta make those assholes pay to find us, yeah.
If it was...
Ah! Shit. Used to be I'd think that was cool. Now, man, I'm not so sure. That one thing about prison gives you too much time to think.
Yeah?
I don't know about this life anymore, you know? It's not like I'm cut out to do anything else, but sitting in there, shit. Now we're going to a funeral. Where's the future in this shit, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. Been thinking about that myself lately.
Might be time for me to make a change. Maybe go into business with Jill May. Nothing big, but what the hell? Maybe all that talk about being a big deal was just...
What, bullshit? Just bullshit?
Yeah, right.
Perfect.
But got no fire.
Nanaya, what the fuck are the 18K doing here?
They're here to make a show. Or maybe to start a fight. All the Sun On Yi leaders are here in one place. I don't think they expected the police to be here, though.
Never been happy to see the cops before.
Hey, where the fuck is Sunny?
These bunch of Diwa, they're fucking arresting him!
Sunny Wo, I've been looking forward to this moment for a long time.
Yes. And it will make you look so good to your bosses, they might even pat you on the head like an obedient dog. Right up until the time that I walk. Again.
Not this time, Sonny. Come on. Don't get your fancy shoes all muddy. Let's go, boys. We got what we came for. We're leaving.
Hey! You! You can't do this here! It's a fucking funeral! Goddamn police! Why don't you show some fucking respect, huh?
Why don't you? The 18K are about to do this city a great public service. And anyone who stays here deserves everything they get.
The cops are leaving? What the fuck? The 18K are going to...
This is gonna get bloody. Come on.
Shit, here they come, man!
Show these motherfuckers what it means to be Sun On Yi!
Oh shit! What's happening?
Covered.
parking lot!
We can't let this go on. We have to deal with 18K and with the police.
All right. We need a plan. Where's Tu Chin?
He's in seclusion.
Seclusion? He's in a hotel somewhere, riding the white tiger, that fat fuck!
Perhaps you are right, Brother Lee. With Uncle Po gone, we now need a chairman who can lead us through this.
Finally, you're making some sense, Chuck. I am the strongest. I am the most feared. I say I should be chairman.
Perhaps temporarily. We should go with...
Wait! We need to have a proper election. That is the way it has always been done. It's the Sanonyi code.
Ha! You, a woman, talking of code. You should never have been allowed to be Sanonyi.
But I was. And my contribution to this organization has been significant.
With respect, I have to agree with Sister J. We need to restore stability and order. And that means clear thinking. We should follow our tradition.
Our tradition? You've only been on Sanonyi for a short time. What do you know about our tradition?
Nevertheless, Sister Jang and Brother Shen are correct.
Fine. We'll have the fucking election. But I'm warning you here and now, making anyone other than me the chairman will be disastrous for Sanonyi.
Everyone has a vote. Our tradition allows...
Fuck the tradition! Ricky! So.
Goddamn police! Why don't you show some fucking respect?
Why don't you? And anyone who stays here deserves everything they get.
Take some, thanks.
Found one of your statues.
The ox. You have done well. Must have been hard to fit in the States, moving at that age.
Yeah, it takes a while. Eventually, you kind of become a different person.
I think a lot of people do that, even if they don't move to another culture. Seems to me that the trick is to remember always who you are, and maybe what it is that you're doing. Be in a culture without being of it. What would you like to learn?
Hello? Eliana?
Yes, who is this?
It's Wei. You gave me your number at K-Bar?
I do reach their actual goal.
Really? I'd like to hang out. You free?
Yeah, I'm off work in a little while. Can you meet me at K-Bar?
Yeah, sure. I'll see you there.
See you.
Hello.
You off work now?
Yes, it's nice to have a break. Let's go out back. Hey there.
Hey, you heading out?
Yeah, I'm going for a run. I like to work up a good sweat now and then. You?
Well, you could talk me into it.
Follow me. Let's see if you can keep up.
Wow, you can really run.
I have to keep in shape.
Yeah, me too. Wait, you do this for fun?
Yes.
Well, what else do you do for fun?
Are you coming on to me?
Yeah. Is that okay?
Yes, it's fine. I like it. Wait, let me show you something.
Really?
I've been thinking about this for a while.
Let's do it.
That's not nice at all. Oh, shit!
What's the problem?
My gal loves karaoke, and I'm terrible at it. Can you convince her that real men can't sing?
Help me out. I'm heading out in a minute, and I can use the driver.
You're not gonna shoot anyone, are you?
Hell no. Let's go.
What the hell was that?
Yeah.
No shit.
You're gonna pull this shit, you gotta learn to drive.
Damn. That's all right.
No shit.
Think we can lose him? You lost her. Hey, you can just let me off anywhere.